Today, we will show you how to add Minebase token to Exodus wallet. If you have not yet opened an Exodus wallet, below in the text field you have the information how to open the Exodus wallet. If you have opened an Exodus wallet, please follow these steps. First, open your Exodus wallet and click on the button at the bottom right. Now, click on the assets button and then on the three dots at the top left. Now select the field Add Customer button. Very important is that in this field is Ethereum. With one click, you can change it if it is not displayed there. Now, click the search button. Enter in this field the smart contract address from Minebase. You will find it under the video, and you can copy and paste it. Now you have the Minebase token on your Exodus wallet. Go to the overview and scroll down. If you want to send the Minebase token from your Minebase wallet to your Exodus wallet, click on the Minebase token. Then on the right arrow, here you can copy your wallet address. Then press withdraw on your Minebase wallet and enter the wallet address and the amount you want to send to your Exodus wallet. Enter the number from your Google Identificator and press submit. You will receive an email for confirmation. Confirm the email and the Minebase token will be sent to your Exodus wallet. As I mentioned at the beginning, below in the text field you have all the information again. First, the contact address of Minebase. Second, how to open the Exodus wallet. And third, how you can buy tokens at Minebase. Thank you for watching the video. The Minebase team wishes you much success.